Hello and welcome back to another Ancestors video. I think soon we're gonna actually evolve onto the next sort of generation. But for now, we've got everyone here. Okay, who is this? That's the elder female. That is the normal adult female who is actually... Oh wait, this one's pregnant. Okay. Let's switch. So, actually... Where's the babies? I forgot she was pregnant, to be honest. And you, piggyback. You're an elder female. You... Switch. And... No, take the other baby. Yep. These two... shall go. Get some food. So end the expedition. Where is the elder? Follow me. Come on. Let's grab this and go. Even though it's somewhat getting later. Oh, there's a stone there. It's a bit foggy, to be honest. I also wanted to see if there is a way sort of down. Or will he just fall? Because that's a long distance to just fall. Can you, like, climb? Okay, I'm too scared to do that. Let's not. Because I'm sure, like, all the other monkeys get down, like, not by the tree, and I don't understand where they go. I, like, have no clue. Maybe they go down here. So, yeah, they don't really grab on. Let's... Okay. I'm trying to find a good way down. Okay, let's just... Ah. Crap. I tried to jump for that tree and just failed. I don't know if they just must, like, teleport down or something. I don't know. Because I'll look around me in a second and they'll be, like, on the floor with me. Look, they're there. I have no idea how they got there. That is like one of the strangest things to me in this game. Wow, it's really sort of foggy. Okay, we don't really want to get stuck with the tide. I don't know what happened then. So let's sort of go down here, maybe? I want to find some more fishing spots. Where the hell did she just fall from? So we now have a fish. Okay, let's... If we swap hands and alter there we go and switch hands. Let's go right, okay. You hold this. I'm gonna grab a berry. You switch. Don't you eat the berries. Switch hands. Grab. Okay, we got 3 pieces of food. I forgot how to switch them. So you go. Wait, was they really low on like stuff? A bit. Okay. Let's go. Okay, they're getting the fear of the unknown a bit. She's getting a bit spooked. So let's go back, because I heard a snake-sounding noise. And now I'm super scared. So her just walking around is taking up, like, loads of her energy. Like, not even sort of climbing. Excuse me. I feel like she just floated there. So this person's not even following me. What? Let's just sit out on this ledge a bit. That I don't know the edge of. Where's the other one? Is she just sort of on the ground? Oh god, I'm stuck. I don't think I can climb up this, but nope. Okay, let's hope we can get across here. Oh crap, that was just on the edge. This was not the way to come up. I should just stick to the trees. Unless it was this end, everyone comes down. I do not know. I feel like there should be a better way than the trees. But where is the other woman gone? 'Cause she's got one of the babies. And I don't know which one it is. What senses? Yeah. Why is she all the way down there? Is she gonna come up? Or is she just sort of stuck? Okay, let's drop off the babies and some of the food. And we'll get her back. I don't know why she did not follow. That's like the strangest thing for me. How have I lost her? Okay, let's. Drop. Oh, she's back. I don't need to go grab her anyway. Switch hands. Drop the fish. No. Don't grab. What did I take? Okay, the berries. Add to pile. Switch. You switch and drop. So get some water. Eat these. I like how the baby one is sort of trying to grab him. Let's scoop some water. Why did something just flop into the water? Okay, that's not helping at all. Drop child. Let's see, can I evolve any bits? I want this one. Nope, I haven't got enough. So I can get that. Alright, this one's letting me. This one is. Oh. That let me a little bit. Cause you can see the lines starting to form. I think I just need a lot more. The automatic identification of a resource of the same nature close to a target will be possible. I don't exactly know what that means. Right, I can't get that one anymore. That one's very much nearly able to get, but can't. Let's just sleep. I kind of want to see what her sort of issue is. Of things, what's keeping her stamina low. Maybe it is just because she's old. Yeah, because everything else is fine. Oh, do they all, sleep too? I didn't think they did, to be honest. So that's the elder. Let's switch to her. Grab one of these. Switch hands. Where did the fish go? And grab that. Eat that. Switch hands. Eat that as well. That's a rock. Drop that. Grab that. Eat. No, you did not. Did not need to grab that stick. So let's get some water. These guys need to stop standing up. That is something they do need to stop. So I don't know why these are in constant red. It's surely this woman has been to sleep. She's just eaten some stuff as well. Excuse me, why can I not grab? Now everyone's gonna grab and get some. Let's try seeing if she sleeps, whether there's any different sort of stuff. I'm sure I do this every single time. Yeah, hers are critical red, and I don't know how to fix that. How do I fix this? Well, let's just switch anyway. Let's drop the child. And the other child. Oh, that was not the one I wanted to do. Well, he can be there too. So let's get birth. So I've already seen this, but I don't know how you skip. Okay. I was gonna say, I didn't know how to sort of skip that then. Okay, where's... Which one's my new child? No, I want to see this closer one. Dak. Oh, he's got communication. So we've got two babies with evolutions now. Why is a stone through? Okay. Why is there no more help? Why do I have to remember everything now? Damn, that broke. Why won't you let me grab? I just wanted to try something. Okay, what? Oh, so she's still got very bad moods. I don't know how to fix her. Well, anyway, I'm gonna leave this part here. I hope you enjoyed, and yeah, bye!